With a song that's entitled, Love's a Bitch. All right.